I'll never forget it because I still think the guy belongs in prison. Bill Ackman comes on live television on this day. He was buying stocks at the same time he's telling you, get ready for a Great Depression. Well, Bill, if you're getting ready for a Great Depression, what the hell are you doing buying stocks? I still think that was market manipulation on his part. I still think the SEC should have looked into that. I still think they should fine him for market manipulation because that was terrible.